What's the matter, Campi, dear?
It's not fair. I have epilepsy and nobody else does.
You're not alone, Campi. There's lots of girls and boys, children and grown-ups living with epilepsy around the world. In fact, 50 million people live with epilepsy.
50 million? Wow, that's a lot!
Yes, it is. It's one of the most common neurological conditions, which is why it's so important that it gets the attention it deserves. Let's attend an International Epilepsy Day event next February, so you can meet other people affected by epilepsy.
Thanks, Mom!